Dear students, now we'll discuss the surface area of different solids. You see, this is a cuboid and it has a top face, bottom face and your front face and back face and left hand side face and right hand side face. Six faces. So first we will discuss about the lateral surface area of a cube. For lateral surface area, you will take the area of your front face, that is a length into height LH, plus area of back face same LH, and then area of left hand side face, which is base breadth into height BH, and area of right hand side face also BH. So lateral surface area of the cuboid is equal to sum of these four faces. Okay, so it is equal to 2LH. You see, lateral surface area of a cuboid equal to 2LH plus 2BH. Then you take 2 as a common, it is L plus 2 multiplied by L plus B multiplied by H. This is square units. This is the lateral surface area of a cuboid. Okay, now we will find out the total surface area. For total surface area, what will you do? The lateral surface area plus area of the top plus area of the bottom. Okay, LB plus LB. 2LB, you will add 2LB plus here area of the front face LH plus area of the back face LH, 2LH, area of the left hand side face BH, area of the right hand side face BH, area of sum of all the faces. Okay, sum of the areas of all the faces, 2LB plus 2BH plus 2HL. Total surface area of the cuboid equal 2LB plus 2BH plus 2HL, and take 2 as a common. Then it is 2 multiplied by LB plus BH plus HL square units. Okay. Now we will take an example of a cube. Cube also, here you see cube has a length equal to breadth equal to height. Length is equal to breadth equal to height. Okay. We will take as L. Then area each shape is the face, each face is of the shape, a square shape. So area of each face is equal to area of the square. L square, side square, L square. Here this face L square, this face L square, this face L square. So lateral surface area of the cube is equal to sum of areas of these 1, 2, 3, 4, these 4 faces. Okay, so it equal to 4 L square. Lateral surface area of cube equal to 4 L square, square units. Okay, now we will find out total surface area. Then lateral surface area plus you will add the area of the top plus area of the bottom, or that is total area of the six faces, sum of area of the six faces, or 6L square, or six total surface area of a cube is equal to 6 multiplied by side square is equal to 6L square square units. Okay, I think you understood.